with Plekanec almost getting a second goal of the game, but since then.
Gloves come off here with Mike Blendon and Patrick Maroon. As Blendon ends up down and Maroon gets a few shots, and that one ends rather quickly for the veteran journeyman Patrick Maroon, who spent several seasons in the American Hockey League and the Flyers organization, and Bruce Boudreau liked him when he came here to Anaheim and says he's now got a good rep with his teammates.
Well, he's going to have a very good rep if he continues to do this. Ian Blendon decided to go. Maroon, realizing his team needed a little bit of a spark, tries to get it. The one thing about Patrick Maroon is he can put up some points.